friends. My name is Shalta Kailash Mahasan. I am studying in Satam Abacus and Vedic Maths. Today I am going to show how to multiply even numbers within few seconds with the help of Vedic Maths tricks. So first, for that I will take one number.
Number is that 826 multiply by 5.
26
multiply by 5.
So for 8 we have to do one line here, and for 8 we have to take first a common number, which is 0, and we have to start it from right to left. Now we have to do, it is very simple because we have to do now only half of these numbers. We have to do half of 6. Half of 6 is 3, so I will write here 3. Half of 2 is 1, so I will write 1. Half of 8 is 4, so I will write 4. And this is our answer.
Very good.
Thank you.
Yes, are we going one some more? Can you solve it?
Yes.
2, 8, 4, 8, 6 multiply by 5. 4, 8, 6 multiply by 5. Can you do it in very speedy form?
Yes.
Can you do it in very... Yes. Start. There should be speed for your answer. We can't see the board.
Okay.
Not able to see the board. Now it's okay. Start.
Shall I start?
Yes.
3, 4, 2, 4, 1 is the answer.
Something, yes, correct. One more question to you, Sarthak. 8, 6, 2, 4. 4 multiply by 5. Yes.
So, I do.
Yes, no problem.
Shall I start?
Yes, start.
3, 1, 3, 0.
Correct. Very good. Thank you.
हाँ यही रास्ता है तेरा, तूने अब जाना है। हाँ यही सपना है तेरा, तूने पहचाना है।